What up, YouTube? Jay Coffee Talk back with some more hip-hop news. And we're talking about one of my favorite artists in the game right now, Conway the Machine. Already a legend of hip-hop, in my opinion, even at his young age and relatively, short time in the game, I guess we could say. I mean, he's been at it a long time, but I'm saying as far as, like, mainstream-wise, you know what I mean? And, for those who've been watching the channel, you guys already know I'm all about Griselda. Huge, huge fan. But I was totally unaware Conway has his own label going on, Drumwork Music. And he got on the gram to announce the signing of his first artist to the label, Jay Skies. He put up this post. You see the picture with Jay. And he said, "I'm happy to announce the ink is dry. It's official. The first artist signed to Drumwork Music. Congratulations, King. Jay Skies. This is just the beginning. The real work begins now. I believe in you. I believed in you from the start. And now I know when it's all said and done, you're going to be in that top five convo. It's up." And you see in the comments, a lot of big names in hip hop reacting to this. That's what I'm saying. Conway is just highly respected. We see the Soul Assassins in there, Maul from Joe Budden Podcast, all kinds of people in there, you know, congratulating Jay and Conway on this deal. And listen, I ain't gonna lie, I'm not familiar with this dude, man. But the fact that Conway has the confidence that he could be top five, in my opinion, says a lot. You know what I mean? Conway, I hold Conway in high regard as an artist. You know what I mean? I'm really interested to see now what he'll do with this label that he's got going. You know, we've seen from Conway's some of the things he said and posted, his lives and everything. You know, he wasn't fully happy with his time signed under Eminem on Shady. You know what I mean? So it'll be interesting to see how he does it for his artists on his label. But for those who are familiar with this artist that he signed, make sure you guys hit the comments. He got on, he shared a post. You see, he said he got some ink tatted on his hand and signed a contract in the same day. It's kind of crazy, right? Like, I guess the stars are aligning for this dude. Now, I saw Joe Budden upload a podcast episode the other day that I did not get to watch yet, where it was titled, "Is Conway the Machine Beefing with Griselda?" And I really wonder if this Drumwork Music thing, I didn't listen to it. So for those who did, please comment. I mean, you guys know I'm going to go listen, give you my take on it and everything. But I really wonder if this Drumwork Music thing has something to play into that, what he's talking about, Joe Budden and them, you know. Joe seems to have a good relationship with the whole Griselda team, it feels like. I feel like he's had them all on the show, I believe, and they seem to have, like, a good rapport or whatever. But it's just a shame, you know. Like I said, I got so much love for Griselda. You know, I think they're so dope. I love their movement and all that. It's just kind of a shame now we see them kind of branching out and doing their own thing. I mean, that's what you got to do as an artist, is evolve and do what you got to do. But already, like with Benny, Black Soprano Family, he's been putting in a lot of work with them. You know what I mean? So he's, you know, it takes away from the chemistry and, you know, what the artists themselves are doing. You know, we know West Side Gunn is done with Shady Records. Conway still got to get his Shady debut out there for his contractual obligations to come to an end. But we know West Side Gunn is, like, got his mind on a million other things with the art. I like covered before on the channel, he's doing stand-up comedy. He's got so much going on. And he was even, there was even talk about West Side Gunn trying to get his foot in the door with the Def Jam executive position, position, you know. When we know West Side Gunn is a leader and has played a big part in Griselda, almost like on a management level. So West Side Gunn has his eyes on stuff like that. We got Benny doing the whole BSF, like I said, and then now we got Conway kind of branching out and doing his drum work thing. Now, like I said, I didn't even know this was coming. I don't. And I follow these guys pretty well, but somehow I missed all this. But, you know, we're just seeing them all grow, level up, and do what they got to do. And it's almost like bittersweet as a fan of Griselda, you know. So hit the comments with your thoughts on all this, guys. Make sure to sub to the channel if you're new over here to J Coffee Talk. I'll catch you guys on the next one. I'm out of here. Peace.